New shocking images of Amber Heard allegedly suffered at the hands of Johnny Depp. The actress, shown with a bruised eye and cut lip, makes it on the front cover of People magazine in pictures allegedly taken after an incident last December. These are the most horrifying photographs in which Amber Heard claims to prove that Johnny Depp physically abused her more than once throughout her 15-month marriage. The series of images were shot by Heard after an alleged attack in December 2015. Which she said made her truly fear for her life. She is seen in the photographs with a dark bruise around one eye and a cut and swollen bottom lip. In court documents, Heard discloses three specific incidents of abuse in December 2015, on April 21st and on May 21st. But according to the 30-year-old actress, Depp was physically and verbally abusive for the entirety of their relationship. Depp strongly opposes the allegations. Check this out and tell us what do you think about this, and don't forget to subscribe.